do I damage my hands?
No.
And I have done some bad work without them and did hurt my hands, so
yeah.
Didn't do that again.
Oh.
Mm.
We'll do it again. We'll have better.
He has plenty of padding on, so
yeah.
It shouldn't hurt.
Right.
We do wear routines with this, so we have, we eat in a certain way, and you look at your positioning, your legs, you will learn how to do that. You do it slowly at first. It's not something that you have to do really quickly. You need to move your arms and your body. And then we can, you know, Nigel and I have been doing this for quite a while.
Yeah, okay.
And then you pass it. Hey, Mark.
Mark enjoys that.
Now, Mark, you started learning to do this. Haven't you, Mark?
Mm-hmm.
And Mark's like a good wall. I can't get past that. Because he's...